as you can see, where I am, I'm right on the fourways, Clypie to Gladstone. A lot of gold come out of that spot, Kelly's Gully Reef. I think there was another Irish family too, and I think whoever won the fight on a Friday night in the pub, the reef changed names a few times. Kelly's must have got on top in the end. But, mate, hell of a lot of gold come out of that reef there. The reef goes over the back there too. And a hell of a lot of gold come out of this reef recently too, by the way.
Hey, Paul. A lot of gold.
But anyway, that's not what we're here for, guys. I'm going to take you out the road. I spoke about indicators. Frank Foddy, indicators. Good word that, isn't it? Indicator. So yeah, we're going to go out to the road out here and we're going to have a look about and I'm going to show you something. How you going, kids? See this here? Limestone. Now, if you'd have read, I'll just let these cars go past. Yeah, if you'd have read the post I put up the other day about indicators, I said in there that every time I found a limestone outcrop around the Gladstone region, within around half a kilometre to a kilometre, I have found old digs. Now, those rocks up on top there and that pile of dirt up on top there, that's just from when they built the road, guys. There's nothing there. But the fireys have been out here doing some controlled burn off, something they should have done a long time ago, but anyway, they might have learnt their lesson. The government, so anyway, they're doing some controlled burn-offs, which is good. Good for prospectors, good for fossickers, because you don't have to worry about long grass anymore. You can get the detector out and have a bit of fun. Still burning over there, see? But yeah, limestone, guys. So now I'm going to take you down the road, I'll just show you something else I found. So yeah, every time you see limestone, guys, get out of your truck. Get out of your car, go for a walk, have a look. So, back again, guys. Now I'm about approximately 500 metres down the road from that limestone outcrop. On the Bruce Highway. I just want to show you something, guys, that I found only because of the fires, that the fireys, and a bloody good job they do, them boys too. They did a fantastic job on the fires here in Queensland a couple of weeks ago. And it's good to see them out getting rid of some of the rubbish grass that's around. It'll come back beautiful green. Just on the other side there, there's ground that's been dug. And there's a pile of dirt down there in front of that white gum there. And this just would have been a nice gentle valley through here, nice little gentle spur. And on this side, dug up all over the hill. Now, I could be wrong, it may not be digs. I can't see any reason, other reason they would dig up the hill like this and just leave all the dirt piled up there. I mean, they didn't take it away. So to me, I would say that there was some sort of activity here in the past where they've possibly pulled out a little bit of gold. There's not a lot of quartz laying around, there's a little bit, doesn't matter. Gold doesn't always come from quartz. Come out of the rock, come out of a whole host of rocks. Doesn't need to be quartz. And If you ever crack a rock open, guys, have a look at it with a really good scope. Crack a rock open, have a look at it really close up. You'll actually see that most rocks are actually made up of silica. So, yeah, interesting stuff. But, yeah, there you go, guys. Now, I can tell you one more thing before I close off. Only about, from the limestone outcrop up there, only about half a kilometre to a kilometre over the hill there. And you heard it here, the big scoop. There's actually a gold mine pit just opened up in the last 2 weeks. And apparently pulling quite a bit of gold. Open pit. So yeah, limestone outcrop, guys. Got a bloody gold mine over the hill here that apparently is pulling out quite a bit of gold. And for some reason, that's been dug. Now, I see a pile of dirt there just sitting there on its own. Pile of dirt up there on the hill just sitting there on its own. They didn't take the dirt away, guys, so there's no other reason why they would dig the side of a hill. There's gullies over here. Well, it looks like they've dug out some dirt. There's piles over there. I haven't had a look on the backside of this hill, so yeah, get out and have a look about, guys. Now's the time to do it. Fires have cleaned up a bit of ground, and try your luck. You never know. Anyway, there's your tip. I told you pretty much where it is, so you should be able to find it if you wanted to have a look. Like I say, I could be wrong, could be nothing, but could be a nugget sitting there waiting for you too. See you guys. Cheers.